Depression and anxiety are among the most common mental health conditions experienced by young people today. One in seven young men aged between 16 and 24 experience depression or anxiety each year.
Often, these symptoms aren't recognized, and many young people don't get the help that they need. Sometimes, these signs are just passed off as just part of growing up. If you think you or someone you know may have depression or anxiety, I'm encouraging you to look for signs of depression and anxiety. Listen to what your friend is going through. Talk about what's going on and let's take action together.